Hello, in front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy A54. In this video I'll show you how to add internet speed indicator to status bar. In the beginning, let's go to Play Store and search for internet speed meter app. Install this app. And open it. Allow. Now wait a few seconds. And just in a few moments, internet speed indicator should be available in the status bar. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.